Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy.
In this lecture, let us understand the problems on memory or memoryless system. First, let us understand what is memory system as well as memoryless system. A system is said to be memoryless if the output of the system depends upon only the present value of the input. So the system is said to be memoryless if output of the system depends upon only the present value of the input. A system is said to be having some memory if the output of the system depends upon the future value of the input, or it depends upon the past value of the input. So if the system output is depending upon future value or past value of the input, at that case we can say the given system is having some memory. So memoryless system is also known as a static system, and memory system is also known as a dynamic system. So static system is nothing but a memoryless system, and dynamic system is a memory system. Now, before going to solve the problems, let us understand what is the present input, future input and past input. For example, let us consider x of t as input and y of t as output. Here t can take any values, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on, or it can take values minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on. So it can take any value. Here let us consider t is equal to 0, which means we are taking the present value of the input as 0. Now if we take t is equal to 0, this will be the present value. So the values which are towards right side are the future values, and the values towards left side are the past values. So for t, if we take 1, which means 2, 3, 4 and so on will be the future values. 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 will be the past values. So depending upon what value we decide as the input, we can decide what are the future values and past values. Now let us take three equations. Y of t is equal to x of t. Y of t is equal to x of t minus 2. Y of t is equal to x of t plus 4. Now since we have taken t is equal to 0, these equations will be y of 0 will be equal to x of 0. This equation will be y of 0 is equal to, if we put t is equal to 0, it will be x of minus 2. And in the third equation, if we put t is equal to 0, it will be y of 0 will be equal to x of 4. Here if we observe these equations, y of 0 is equal to x of 0, which means output of the system is depending upon the present value of the input. In the second equation, y of 0 is equal to x of minus 2, which means the output of the system is depending upon the past value of the input. And y of 0 is equal to x of 4, which means the output of the system is depending upon the future value of the input. So having this knowledge, let us solve some of the problems. Now let us consider the first problem, where y of n is equal to x of n plus x of n plus 1. Here output of the system is depending upon the present value of the input as well as the future value of the input. That's why we can say the system is having some memory, or the system is a dynamic system. Now let us consider the second problem, where y of t is equal to x square of t plus x of t. Here output of the system is depending upon only the present value of the input. Hence we can say the system is memoryless system or static system. Now let us consider the third problem, where y of n is equal to e to the power of x square of n. Here again the output of the system is depending upon only the present value of the input. That's why we can say the system is memoryless system or a static system. Now let us consider the fourth problem, where y of n is equal to log of x of n. Here the output of the system depends upon only the present value of the input. Hence this system is memoryless system, or we can call this as a static system. Now let us consider the fifth problem, where y of t is equal to x of t into x of t minus 1. So here the output of the system depends upon the present value of the input as well as the past value of the input. Hence we can say this system is having some memory, or we can call this as a dynamic system. These are few problems on memory or memoryless system. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.